An impeller is a crucial component in various machines, especially in pumps and turbines. It's a rotating component designed to impart motion or force to a fluid. Typically made of materials like stainless steel, aluminum, or plastic, impellers have curved blades or vanes that help in the movement, acceleration, and transfer of liquids or gases. In pumps, impellers are responsible for drawing in fluids and then propelling them through the system. They're designed in different shapes and sizes depending on the intended use, fluid properties, and desired flow rates. In turbines, impellers are used to convert fluid energy, liquid or gas, into mechanical work generating power. Impellers come in various types such as axial flow impellers, which move media parallel to the impeller. Radial flow impellers move media at right angles to the impeller itself. Finally, mixed flow impellers have characteristics of both axial and radial flow. They may move media at an angle that is different from right angle radial flow, each suited for specific applications and fluid handling requirements. Their efficiency, design, and material choice significantly impact the performance of the equipment they're installed in. In the next video, we shall look at propellers and differentiate them from impellers. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel to learn more about mechanical engineering. See you in the next video.